Righty-ho, we got John heading down the John Deere 7290. It's a little